University of Minnesota football team is giving away turkey dinners to families here in the Twin Cities.
Tender and juicy, it says. So this is huge right here. This is big. We got some gravy to go ahead and smother that thing in. Boom. This part is essential. This is essential to go ahead and stuff that thing up real nice.
Some of the football players came down and have been helping us serve meals. And we started a partnership. And now we get a call that there are 30 turkeys waiting for us. And we couldn't be happier.
Coach Fleck,
nice to meet you, sir.
Nice to see you. Happy Thanksgiving.
We're fortunate to be in the positions we're at Reinhardt Food Service. And we want to help out the University of Minnesota in any way we can. And that's why we're here, donating our time, our effort and services.
We work with Daryl Thompson at Boulder Options, and he's very tightly connected with University of Minnesota, so he's who was our connection here. He got us hooked up.
Well, we're both alumni from the University of Minnesota, played baseball for John Anderson, and because the university has done a lot for us, we wanted to give back to the communities that serve us.
So some of our mentors are coming tonight to pick up turkey dinners, but we also have families coming too.
It's going to make the holiday a lot easier for families that sometimes don't get thought of at Tubman, and even the families that, do get thought of, the families in shelter. It's just going to be really special to have these extra little treats, extra turkeys. The stuffing and gravy is a great surprise, too. I wasn't expecting that. It's going to be awesome.
Overall, I would say everybody feels pretty happy. This is a really great thing.
Welcome to the Ronald McDonald House here on Oak Street.
Everybody.
They come and visit and make friends and just make these kids and families feel a little bit better. Tonight they dropped off about 40 turkeys and stuffing and gravy, so we appreciate that the team coming in and making it comfortable for people and providing a meal on Thursday.
Go, go, go!